We really need to bring back public execution.